So today we are having a case here, fertility issues with multiple fibroids in the uterus, and she's had fibroid surgery done 5 years ago. So you can see how now she has almost about 8 to 10 fibroids in her uterus. So Jay, can you just tell us a little bit about how fibroids affect fertility and which are the fibroids we should consider laparoscopic removal before planning fertility treatment?
So all fibroids where you have a multiple fibroid history or a history like this, you know, past fibroids and now there is a big recurrence, right? So we need to operate these cases. Second, like how we had it in this case, small fibroid but submucous fibroid, correct? Third is any fibroid more than 6 centimeters, which is causing indentation in the cavity, okay? And any fibroid which is distorting the normal alignment of the uterus, all these guys require removal. As a patient, you should understand that if you have more than 5 fibroids in a single uterus, your chance of recurrence of the disease goes up drastically. So you must be in a position to do your ultrasounds at least once in a year if you've had more than 5 fibroids, okay?